To remove the rear cover, first remove the stand. Detach the single Phillips number 2 screw deep inside the stand attachment well area. Starting with the gap at the top of the unit, pry the rear cover partially off of the front of the unit. It may be helpful to use a small tool to help separate the cover. Swing the bottom of the rear cover carefully up and over the unit and place it down inside out on the table. All system components except for the LCD panel kit can be serviced while the rear cover is partially removed in this state. If servicing the panel assembly or replacing the rear cover itself, you will need to separate the rear cover fully from the panel assembly. To do so, untape the webcam cable from the panel. Detach the webcam bracket assembly from the panel assembly and pull it over with its attached connector to the rear cover area. Detach the backlight connector from the panel and untape the backlight connector from the panel. Peel the LVDS cable carefully off of the panel and detach the LVDS connector from the panel. The rear cover may now be fully removed from the panel assembly. If replacing the rear cover, remove the following components from the old rear cover and install them into the new rear cover: the hard drive, the optical drive, the card reader power board, the motherboard, the webcam, the stand hinge, the motherboard shielding, and the left and right speakers. To replace the rear cover assembly, if it has been fully removed from the panel assembly, reconnect the LVDS cable to the panel and press its adhesive down onto the panel to secure the cable. Tape the backlight connector down to the panel and reconnect the backlight connector to the panel. Replace the webcam bracket assembly to the top of the panel assembly and tape the webcam connector to the panel. There are several slots on the top inside edge of the rear cover assembly that fit over hooked tabs on the panel assembly. There are also hooked tabs on the rest of the inside edges of the rear cover that fit over slots on the panel assembly. To replace the rear cover assembly to the panel assembly, swing the bottom of the cover back around to align the cover over the panel assembly. Press all the hooked tabs and slots over each other until all have snapped into place. Replace the Phillips number 2 screw in the stand attachment well area to secure the rear cover to the PC.